guys, before we get started with this video, I would just like to say, if you're enjoying my content, make sure to leave a like, subscribe, and give that notification bell a big ol' smack for me. It helps the channel out a lot. But anyway, hope you guys enjoy the video.
Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Apocalypse Rising. So, oh my gosh, there are so many zombies here. I just want to record my intro. Come on, man. Anyway, so today we are playing on Reimagined, which is the much better version of the game anyway. I hear somebody walking. I think there's two. There's at least one. Oh, yep, there's one right there. Okay. What are you jumping at? Do you see me or something? Oh, yep, there's two. Yep, there's two. Okay. All right, that's... Are they heading straight for me? Oh boy. Okay. They probably don't know I'm here, so I think I still have the element of surprise. Crap. I don't have this in the right toolbar. I'm very bad at sniping. I actually got some hits off. Okay. Well, they know I'm here now. So that's, yeah. So they're just gonna hide behind there now. So at this point, it's a standoff. They're on the move. I hear them on the dirt. They're probably running away. That's probably what they're doing. Yeah, I don't even see them. I think they might be running away. Alright, let's find out, because I'm out in the open now. Well, they're not shooting me anymore. Well, actually, they never shot at me. I was shooting at them. So, yeah, I think they may have just ran off. Okay, so I guess not a lot of people are playing on Reimagined right now, so we're going to continue this on Reborn. So, let's continue, shall we? I hear somebody. Oh, there's a body here. Okay, hiking bag. Oh, hey, light over there. Okay, got it, dude. All right. He just had a ton of food and drinks in here, though. That's all he really had. Alright, what did this dude have? I didn't have a chance to look. Oh, body disappeared. Okay, well, let's get on out of here. You know what? We're gonna be risky and we're gonna go into kin. We're gonna do that. We're gonna go into kin. This is probably gonna result in me dying, but you know what? We gotta take some risks sometimes. Whoa! Hey! I was just getting a handful of popcorn. I turn around and that thing's right behind me. Okay. Well, that woke me up. I'm hearing a lot of zombies in the direction that I'm going in, and I hear a lot of gunfire. But does that mean I'm going to stop and turn around? Ha! Heck no. Which would, of course, be the smart thing to do, but, you know, we're not smart people. Hi, did you just spawn? I think 2-on-1 will make a difference. Okay, it made a little difference. There it is, right down there. Kin. There's Kin Tower over there. It's a very popular spot. Probably the second most popular spot for sniping. I thought I saw something over there. Oh, yep, there's a person. And it looks like he's firing at somebody else. Oh yeah, there's another person over there. Okay, I'm gonna let those guys fight. Okay, I think he got him. No, he didn't, because he's still fighting. Okay, got him. He had a lot of stuff, I think. Aw, dang it. Yeah, I knew going to Kin was going to result in my death, but we got one kill out of it. So I'm not completely unsatisfied about it. What I should have done is really waited for those two to finish their fight, and then when the winner was, you know, looting the loser, I should have just jumped out and shot him, because he would have been busy looting, because he had no idea I was there. Neither of them did, so I could have had the element of surprise, and I could have had both their loot, but no, I had to be impatient and jump in there before either of them died. So, lessons for next time. Well, that eliminates the possibility of having a perfect run this episode. Oh, Hark is right here. And I heard a zombie, so that's probably what that is. So we're gonna go to Hark when there's very clearly people there. I have nothing to lose this time, so it's not as stupid this time around. Oh, there's a body right there.
see if I can get something out of this. Okay, there's mags for this. Okay, there's a couple shots on this. So I'll grab that. Okay. Zombies are aggroed on somebody. Oh, he has a revolver, I think. Oh, there you are. Oh, there's two! No! Let me get at least one of them. Oh, they're not on a team. Aw, man. If this was the other version of that gun that was semi-auto, I could have killed him. But because, of course, it's pump action, I have to wait between each shot. Holy mackerel, we're really high up. Okay. Alright, well, we're gonna try and get down there, because I think that's a military outpost. I see a Ural over there. Oh my gosh, that's a huge truck. Okay. It has ballistic glass. I think it might be manned. I think it might belong to somebody. Let's go check that out. Oh! I hear somebody walking around. Okay. Has all its wheels. Okay, I guess we got a car. There's probably C4 in here somewhere, but you know what? I'm okay with that. I'm just gonna leave this area for now, because that guy who owns it is probably still around here, and I'm not really geared enough to fight somebody right now. Oh. Yes! 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 Thank you! Thank you, I finally got something! Alright, we got a OTS. Oh, that's great. Okay. Now I am feeling a lot better about my chances. Whoa, whoa! Where are we being shot from? Oh, there you are. I see you. Hello. Oh, we shot out a wheel. Oh, no. Okay. This is not a good predicament here. And I don't have a sight, and I'm terrible at long range. Okay. Let's just make a bucket over here. Aw, he blew up the car! What a jerk! Get out of here, zombie! Okay, where is he coming from? Is he coming on over? Is he coming on over to say hello? Is that what he wants to do? He just wants to say hello? I think that's all he wants. I think it's just he just wants to get my attention. That's all he wants. Can you go away? Gosh! Let me see if we can get a visual on him. Maybe. Oh, there he is. I see him. He's in the cemetery tower. Yeah, he has the high ground, as Obi-Wan Kenobi would put it. And I'm completely exposed, and he has that whole building to protect him. I may just have to book it. That's what I may have to just do. Alright, yeah. I'm just going to cut my losses and get on out of here. That's what I'm going to do. Okay. Okay. Ooh, binoculars. That's going to be very helpful. Okay. Yeah, let me get out of here. Let's get behind this thing. Okay. See you later, buddy. See you later. It was fun while it lasted, but I ain't going to be fighting in those terms. Well, that was unfortunate that we lost that car, but at least we still have our life. That is the positive thing. Oh, he's gotten his car. Let me see if I can see him. Okay, he moved his car, so he is on the move. Oh, no, I still see him in there. Never mind, nope. He's still in the church tower. He's still there. Yep, there he is. See him? It looks like he has a military bag, so he's probably pretty geared. Uh-oh, he sees me probably. Oh, well, can't see him anymore. He was like, stop looking at me! Stop looking at me! Oh, did he go in his car? Oh, yeah, I think... Oh, it's an exploited car! He has an exploited car. Okay, well, that's fun. That's great. He's probably looking for me. Look at how the car is, like, almost flipping over as he's going in it. Yep. Did you see me? No? Hello? Did you see me, buddy? Oh, there he is. Let me see if I can blow up his car. Do you seriously not see me? Somehow he does not see me. Look at him go. Here it comes. he just crashed right into that tree. Come on, buddy. Come on. You know you want to fight. Okay, yeah, here we go. Now we got the fight. Here comes the fight that we've all been waiting for. And of course I'm very bad at sniping, so this is probably not going to end well for me. Let me just try to damage his car a little bit. Just cause I don't like him. Yes, use your ammo on me. Yes. Use your ammo. Ah, he just used a blood bag. Oh, there's another dude here! Oh! What? What the? Where did that guy come from? Ah! Where did that other guy come from? No, I used another blood bag. Okay, I'm out on this. He probably has, like, infinite blood bags or something. Practically, anyway, from the sounds of it. Oh! He has a suppressor, too. Can I just, like, shoot off the wheel, please? Oh, I see what he's doing. I see what you're doing. Very crafty. Very crafty. I will give you that. Very crafty. I see what you're up to. Kind of wish I didn't use up all my ammo. Oh, man. He's going to make this very unfair. Aw, oh, dang it. Yeah, this was a smart fighter. He was a smart fighter. Gotta give him props for that. But I don't know. That's not really cheating. But it is kind of cheap. It is kind of cheap. I will say that. It was crafty, but it was cheap. And all that time that we spent just spying on this guy ended up to that. Just dying. Oh. Oh, there's a car right in here in this town. Oh, no. It's not even... Not in the town. It's over there. There it is. Yep, here he comes. Okay. Okay, if we get the element of surprise, then maybe, just maybe, we can get him. I hear someone else walking on grass. There might be two. Oh yeah, there's somebody else here too. I don't think they're on a team. Okay, here comes this person. Okay, that person just entered the fire tower. We're probably dead. Okay, got that guy. Gosh dang it! Oh, I shouldn't have looted the body! Okay. Alright then. That was kind of funny though. He was just standing there and we killed him. but we died the exact same way, so I can't lie. I can't laugh at him like that. I heard somebody. Okay, there we go. Probably a freshie. Yep. Fedorov did the trick! I was about to say, I'm very happy we haven't run into... Hi! I'm very happy we haven't run into any hackers, but I don't really want to say that, because I'm sure the moment I say that, I'm going to jinx the heck out of it. Probably already did. It's probably too late now. What in the world is that? Oh, there's no way hackers weren't involved in that massive mess over there. Somebody was just, like, spawning cars and just blowing them up for fun, I think. That's what that is. Maybe there's loot in them? Well, if it's from hackers, it's probably not worth it. Oh, yeah, see? See, there's some spawned loot right here. I'm not gonna take it. It's very tempting to take that loot, though, especially with how bad I'm doing today. Because I could really use it, but it is cheated in. It's not legitimate, so I am not going to use it. I mean, look at this crap, dude. I was even tempted to take the blood bag, but that's also cheated in. Sounds like there's a person with a revolver that way. Yep, I see them over there, I think. Do we have a visual? I think we do. Yes, we have a visual. Good, good, okay. That takes a lot of stress off my shoulders. If I could shoot. Okay, that was terrible. That was really bad of me. Very bad. Hey, you had a mag for me. Thank you, buddy. Okay. Oh, there we go. We love that. Okay, so Reborn is just not good right now because, yeah, there's just hackers that are just jumping servers and doing that same thing over again. So we're going to play the remainder of this in Reimagined, which is the better version of the game anyway, so I'm okay with that. Oh, I think there might be a freshie here in Vernal. Oh, hey, there's a person up there on top of the hill. Hey! Hi, of course I'm out of stamina when I need it the most. Got a lot of nerve firing at me, Mr. Freshy. Oh, there they are, I see him. You really are gonna rush, huh? He's gonna kill me. Oh, wow. Okay, never mind. Yeah, a freshie almost got me. That shows you how bad I'm doing today. Oh, and this is also really fun. So my computer just blacked out when I was in that fight. So, of course, I was forced out of the game when my computer blacked out. And the game thinks I combat logged. Okay. Yeah, alright. Alright. So be it. I'm very done with this game, as you can tell, guys. I'm very done with it. Ooh, there we go. Okay. Thank you. I'm actually getting some good luck for a change. Die. Okay. Alright. I'm not as angry anymore. I am actually, maybe not happy, but I am, not as angry, I guess you could say. Yes! Okay, now I'm happy. Now I'm very happy. Best sidearm in the game. Thank you very much. I think the game is finally giving me some good karma. I think this is good karma for the fact that when I found that spawned in loot earlier. Oh! Okay, just get me. Just get me. Never mind. Never mind. Okay. Screw good karma. Screw good karma, okay? Screw good karma. I didn't even hear those guys coming! I was so focused on, good karma that, I didn't hear them sneaking up on me. Alright, where am I now? Where are we? My heart is still racing after that, dude. I was not expecting that at all! I wasn't expecting that at all! Well, those guys that killed me had a nice payday. Oh, you have to taunt me like that. You give me the G18 ammo? Yeah. I mean, I'm not legitimately angry. More so just kind of like, really, man? Really? Oh, hey, a heli crash. Okay. Here's some stuff, I think. Oh. Yes. Wait, what did I just get? Oh, an Uzi. Oh. So there should be ammo here for it, right? Oh, FAL? Okay, which has more ammo? Okay, tech ammo, yep. More tech ammo. Okay, there's only one mag. Okay, no, there's two, so it's equal. Could I carry the FAL? No. Okay, I can carry one mag with me. I'll just have to drop these. Okay, so we can have the battle rifle and the SCAR. Okay, alright. There we go. We got better stuff. Just waiting to get killed with it now. Okay, so I think there's a car in Dirk. Okay, maybe there's multiple cars. Oh, crap. There it is. Okay. Are you gonna fight? No? Alright, then I guess I'll just go to you. Oh, crap. Okay, there's two of them, but maybe I could steal their car? Okay, let's wait for them to get into Trinity, and then I will take their car. Okay, nope, they're going into the car. Alright. Ah, no! They're taking the car inside. Okay. They're being smart about it. We have a battle rifle, which kills really quick. So, as long as I don't, like, be crazy with my shooting like I have all day today, I could take them both out. I could. Oh, they just killed a guy. Okay, this is my chance, because they're probably looting. Okay, got one. Yeah, I should have learned from my lesson before to not loot like that. Okay. Okay, there's probably a teammate on the way. Yep, there's a car right there, so that's probably a teammate. Wouldn't be surprised. Yep. So this is probably a big team of people here that I probably just made angry. Oh, these are the same guys that killed me earlier. GG. 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 Well, at least I was able to take one of them out. I was going into that, you know, following that car in hopes that it was just one person. Because I thought I only saw one, but I guess that just was not the case. There was not only two, but there was at least three. Oh, hey. There's a Ural here, I think. Or not that I think. I know there is a Ural here. Okay, here's a wheel. Call me the burping truck repairman. Or maybe belching truck repairman sounds a little better. Oh, hey. Okay, I think we got all the wheels here. Alright, nice. So let's see how everything else is doing. Yeah, not too great, as expected. For once, we actually had all the wheels that we needed in one spot. So, that was pretty lucky. Oh, great. This is also a lot of fun. Where are you? Where are you coming from? I think you were behind me. Where are you coming from? I guess we'll find out. Please tell me there's a gun in here I can use. Nope. Okay. We have plenty of Makarov mags! So I'm guessing this is where we die, again. Yep. I love being able to foresee the future. It's an amazing power. Alright, that's enough apocalypse sucking for one day. Well, if you did enjoy this, make sure to let me know in the comments below. Hopefully next time I can not finish on yellow and, you know, maybe do it in the green. You know, more kills than deaths. At least it wasn't in the red, you know, that would have been really bad. But, you know, anyway, guys, let's go ahead and let's just finish this video off. I'm so done. If you enjoyed this, make sure to leave a like and to subscribe. I was so bad today. And make sure to subscribe to the main channel as well if you haven't already. And follow me on Twitter. Yeah, I don't even want to do the intro right now. See you guys next time. Goodbye.